just wanna see your face at home. Home. Hi guys!
Welcome
back! We did a social media
challenge that we made up because we're original. We switched Instagram accounts.
I was Sarah for the weekend.
I was Edie and I was Lo, and it was wild.
Yeah, it was different because you're just seeing all of their who they're following. Sarah doesn't follow anyone, just celebrities. Her whole feed was so boring.
Oh
like literally she followed no one from
school. Listen, I follow like three different dog accounts. I follow Lucky Charms.
And
that's it.
It was really boring, so I started following more people. She doesn't watch anyone's stories.
I have everyone on mute.
Which is weird. I messaged some boys for her.
Random boys. She messaged someone and said, are we in a class together? And we're not in the class together. And he said, what class? And she said, engineering mathematics 307. Made up a class.
And he didn't reply. But
that was
okay.
So
that was my experience.
Mine? I like the people you follow. I mean, a lot of them were your friends and family, but I have no idea who they are. So that was a little awkward. And then I went hard in the DMs.
You played me.
But I feel like I gave you some success.
No. No.
What else? Yeah, no, she follows a lot of cool people, like some that I want to follow.
Okay, we're good.
I feel like it was good. I didn't like by the end, I felt like I was Edie though, and I didn't like that. No, I felt like I was legitimately having conversations with people, and it became exhausting, and I was over it.
Yeah, so I was low, and the only people she follows are people who have been on The Bachelor. So I was like, it was really boring, but it was fine. I also did a little DMing of my own, but I think I only DM'd people who were like safe, like randos. I made sure to ask everyone if they had a dog. That was like my goal.
Yeah.
I think it was just a lot of trust.
Yeah.
Because we had to write down rules and like
each other sign them.
We had to have everyone sign them.
There was a contract.
Yeah, we had some specific people you could not DM. You couldn't delete anything. I was just gonna deactivate the whole account.
Oh my gosh, you would have been so mad.
Just kidding, I would never do that to you.
Hey guys, so something you can do this week is instead of opting to buy a plastic toothbrush, you can actually buy a bamboo toothbrush. They're super inexpensive, they're also biodegradable, and they're super sustainable. All the plastic toothbrushes that we've ever owned are probably somewhere clogging up landfills or the ocean, so it's better to go with the more